All right, here we are. Let's continue this campaign. This Juggernaut Edition Builder Legacy, because that's what we're going for. We have the Warlord Legacy, and so we'll do the Builder Legacy.
Anybody ever read that book about Eagle Eye, the army sniper in Afghanistan? He grew up around here, and I bet someone with his skills is still alive. We should try to find him.
Let's check our task list.
I don't see a problem with it.
We are not doing the Eagle Eye crap. Not yet, anyway. Not yet. Let's see. What is this? Rams 4. We'll probably go and get that. That'll be a good addition. Let's check the locker.
Bloater, need to take it down before it gets too close.
There we are. Ooh, I gotta repair this. Alright. Let's go get that truck. Be parked on the other side. No, wait, hold on. Yeah, I am. Okay. We should probably build a garden. Let's see if we can't get that truck to do something. Going to stealth mode. I love that. Look at him.
Let's meet up.
See what we can do about this manifestation. Since we're standing right here, we only have one screamer. Let's see. What in the hell was that? What in the hell was that? So now we have more. Is that what we have now? Is more?
That won't work.
Well, it won't work because it's a piece of shit game. The horde's gonna come in and probably stop by and have a snack or something. More notes. Worthless. Worthless.
As long as that plague heart is nearby, I can't really secure this place.
Absolute garbage! You were never with you, nowhere near me. We have four left, and they're nowhere to be seen. Well, we're going to go back inside now. Is that what we're going to do? We're going back inside.
Listeners in the vicinity of Bozeman Pass, this is your final warning to clear out. Operation Drawbridge will create a choke point through the mountains. A mighty wall...
Oh, bullshit.
Yes, the classic solve problems with explosions approach. Never fails.
I'm on the verge of getting really sick.
There you are. About to take you back. That's what we're gonna do.
Well, it's not really anything special.
We're gonna get that truck and we're gonna put you back in safety. Try to just take out the last zombie. It should be in here, but it's not. Because this game is so scattered-brained.
With these infestations cleared away, we can rest a lot easier.
Yes, we can, can't we?
We need more ammo, and soon.
think I'll take that. You think we should get rid of some of these infestations, maybe? Quite a load I'm carrying.
You do need more fuel.
I should be careful of plague zombies around here.
Gonna take a breather. You need to cure your, you need to cure yourself. What you need to do.
We've got a lot of gloomy faces around here.
Do we? I hadn't noticed. Community, community. Hi, Billy. Billy Wren. Our good leader. Check herself in.
Maybe some chicken soup.
Heavy weapons. As soon as I get, you know what, we're gonna do this. We're gonna call in some supplies and get us some melee weapons. Well, it's only 450.
I've got supplies and I need them. Send something my way, stat.
Stat.
All right, you got it.
Are you a doctor? How far away is that? Oh, it's all the way over there. Well, that is stupid. Well, that's a good thing.
Check out what we just finished working on.
Manifestation. Two screamers here. Oh, excuse me, three. Thank you. right. You protect it all you like. I cannot wait till we have a steady supply of Molotov cocktails.
I can't wait.
It's empty. Let's feed it before the place collapses.
What an absolute stupid. Sorry, bro, but I'm silent. I'm silent, you fucking weirdo.
Just wait for the stamina to come back. That's what we gotta do.
Stupid punk. One more left. Where could it be? Right there.
Now that we've taken out these infestations, our town doesn't feel quite so fucked.
There we are. Got some of them back at least. Some of the bolts back. I don't need to bomb that. Go get these melee weapons.
I gotta rest a sec.
All right, apocalypse sword, apocalypse bat. Another apocalypse sword. Oh, never mind, they're all the same. Okay, I got you. Right, let's go back over here. Yeah. Let's put my supplies in there.
Here we go. Nothing exciting, but it's useful.
Can we upgrade? And yes, we can. We're going to upgrade the infirmary. There we go. We're going to repair this truck up. And we... Now, where is this bounty broker at? I might be able to... All the way over there. Wait, that's not that far. Hold on. Okay, let's see.
Oh, how nice.
We'll see if we can... I might have done all the bounties. I don't know. But we'll check it out. We're going to get ourselves some gase. And while we're out there, we're going to get ourselves some ammunition. Probably like right there.
Sticking around here too long would not be smart. Okay, no Zeds around, but we can't secure the place with a plague heart close by. Oh, this again. Fabulous.
We need that. Shut your mouth. We need that. That is fabulous. In the realest sense, that is fabulous.
Oh, shiny.
So is that. And that. And this. And that. That's a good thing. That is an excellent thing. That's good, too. Check. Well, it doesn't say, but we're going to go double check it. Just in case. There we go. More gasoline. Well, it's right here. Nope. Oh. That's what it was. Tucked away behind this little desk. That's good enough for me. Zombie threat at home. Let's go take care of it. Since we're already this close anyway. Look at that horde. How wonderful.
Choice?
See now? Well, we can have two.
We've got Zed trying to take our base apart.
Thank you. Wow, how did I get outside? That is amazing. That is like so amazing.
Short. We got work to do.
You tell him. You tell him, boss lady. Boost some yields. Back on our merry way, we'll go and get more supplies. Where am I? Truck, please. Trying to go. So we'll probably head here and make a left.
Greetings.
Let's talk about the bounty.
Are you willing to see to a task that needs doing?
Oh, well, this is new. Okay. What is that? Sidearm, lever action pistol. Okay. What is this? Big Daddy Skillet. Bundle of dynamite. Open range pack. Okay. Got two juggernauts with shotguns.